event tonight. I am currently on my way to go pick up Abby from Books and Espresso over at Bookstagram. I am currently driving. Both hands are on the wheel, so I am being safe, and for the most part, I am looking where I'm going. But yeah, we're about to hit Chicago traffic. It's gonna be real fun and a real giant pain in my bahootie. Yeah, I'm super excited for the signing tonight. I honestly have only read the Savage Song series. I'm actually halfway through A Dark Duet via audiobook, and I've also just started City of Ghosts by V. Schwab. I'm like on the second part of that. I don't know what chapter or whatever that is, but I'm really liking that so far. And I really liked the Savage Song, and I have read like the first two chapters of A Darker Shade, and I really, really liked it. I have at least the first books in all of her series, and I do plan on reading them. So, it is what it is. What is this person doing? Get in your effing lane, you dumbass! So, I have not read Vicious. I do plan on reading it, and I obviously plan on reading Vengeful, but in the meantime, I have to read all of my school readings. I probably would have read A Darker Shade of Magic this past month, but I did not have time, barely had time, to read Percy Jackson for the Read DA readathon. Jesus, I'm forgetting literally everything about my life right now. Abby's with us! Yay! And now we're stuck in Chicago traffic, and we made our lunch!
The two of us, but then we really want to open it up to you guys, because it's about you guys and your questions. So while we're talking, think about your questions, and then we'll get to the signing.
Thank you guys so much for coming. Can you all hear me? Can we talk about this level? Is that good? All right, we're nice and intimate and cozy in here, so we're gonna make it work.
Of Achilles, because somehow that got brought up in conversation and she heard. And she has agreed that he is the cutest thing on this planet and that he should have his own Instagram. So, you know what? Maybe that'll be a thing. Maybe I'll be the cat Instagram person. I honestly would be okay with that. I had a lot of fun. Victoria is absolutely amazing, and I kind of want to be her best friend. Actually, I need to be her best friend. So, Victoria, hey, what's up? Let's be friends. Let's do all the friends, all the things friends do together. But I'm on my way home right now. It has started raining, which is not making me happy. But I'm gonna jam out to some Phantom of the Opera, and I'll be home in about 30 minutes. So, yeah, that's all. Well, rained a little harder
soon as I got out of the car
than it was on the way home. Of course, can't really see it because my hair's up, but I am soaked to the bone. Super happy. Just walked a block from my parked car to my apartment. Not enough of my books are luckily ruined. Probably would have cried. But yeah, this is where I'm at in my life. Achilles is gonna say hi. Guys! Hey, you say hi? Hey, right here, Achilles. He's like, not about it, I'm wet. He's like, Mom, go away. Anyways, I had so much fun at the signing. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!